I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
He never chose to step forward, you know, and to press the action, you know, and anytime he did, he got caught with a few punches. That's how he got dropped as well. And I tried to put pressure every now and then, but he was very cautious. He's not known to be that cautious, though. That's the thing. So, you know, that tells you a lot.
Last thing, did you hear Nonito Donaire cheer for you the entire fight? He was screaming, "Yo, Nonito!
Yo!"
Did you hear him yelling the whole fight?
I did.
What was he saying?
Jessie!
He said, "Jeff!" You guys say Vargas.
He said, "Jeff, come on!"
Jessie! Jessie!
Vargas!
Jessie!
Vargas!
Jessie!
Vargas!
Jessie!
Vargas!
Exactly.
All right, Jesse, to end this interview, tell people where to follow you on social media.
Well, thank you for the support. I hope you enjoyed the show. Follow me on Instagram, JesseVargas_, Jesse with the IE, and Twitter, JVargasBoxing. Thank you for all the support.
There you have it. Jesse Vargas, back on top. PeaceToReport.com, my seat back reporting. He doesn't want me in there.
That's
okay.
Good job.
What is it, Jeff?
At least sit back.
I don't know.
Here's my brother.
Hey, how you doing? Very nice to meet you. He talks a lot about you, you know?
Does he?
They're not all good things, though.
Very nice to meet you, Alfredo.
Likewise.
Very nice to meet you. You're from here?
From actually, yes. I live here in Palmdale for 20 years.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I moved to Valencia.
Very nice here.
Yeah.
Very calm.
Oh, yeah?
I told you my brother was a friend.
Yeah,
they were neighbors.
Yeah. You're the one that told me that they've been knowing each other for a while.
Yeah. You guys worked at Cyphers together, right?
Like 30 years ago or 40 years ago.
Yeah. 40 years ago.
Yeah.
I mean, when you find a good relationship, you have to keep it.
We lost it for a long, long time. And then we got back together.
You work in the kitchen with my brother.
Amazing. Well, congratulations on your success. That's a huge step. That takes a lot of hard work, dedication, a lot of belief.
Yes.
I'm sure, yeah. I mean, we go through this, so we understand how that goes.
Exactly. Send it to me, all right?
Did you guys enjoy the fight?
Yeah.
Jesse looked
great.
Is this what you envisioned when you brought Jesse to PBC?
Oh, yeah. It's great to have him here because, you know, Jesse is a technician, you know? He's not just a brawler, he's a technician. And it's beautiful to see somebody like him. You know, just a master of boxing.
And stepping it up and looking good after 13 months off, he didn't
look good. He looked like he fought last month.
That's it.
You know, and what are you doing tomorrow night?
No, not how Chris. You know, we always expect more as fighters. You know, I personally am never satisfied with my performance. I always want to give more to the fans. And even though we were fighting well at the distance, we kept him at bay. But when we dropped him in the six, I was looking forward to knocking him out, to, you know, finishing him off. Unfortunately, it took a couple punches more than I thought. But, you know, it was a long layoff. And we have to go back to the drawing board and make sure that when we catch somebody that crisp, to take him out and when they get up again.
He sounded, he saw a few things in there and said about, you hurt me, and I'm going to be between his arms. Did you take a reception or something like that first? Because it seemed like you did. You hurt him a couple times.
Yeah, okay. You know what? When he went, so, okay.
He's in for a surprise.
He's in for a surprise because I know the power that I contain, and I'm going to let it go come December 15th, is what I thought, and I did. But I just wish that I would have capitalized. Once again, it was 13 months off. You know, we look back at it and we just continue to improve. In training camp, I have Mike McClellan, the body snatcher, which I could only improve upon with him. And I'm looking forward to my future with my advisors and my team.
Just making me more excited about the comeback tour and the start of the night.
Yes, sir.
Such a great
show. I am very, very happy. I was able to stay composed, stay loose. Instead of before, if you see any of my fights, I stay tight. This time I was focusing more on staying loose, just letting my punches go, which I did is just let my jab go. And he was, I mean, what was surprised about Aaron Herrera was that he was very cautious. You know, he'd get tagged with the jab and he wouldn't want to get hit with another jab or another right hand.
Yeah, it was taking a step.
Yeah, and he's not known to be that type of fighter. He's a come forward, all action fighter. So that says it.
Well, you know, Jesse, we have a lot of folks here going to Vegas all the time, like every weekend. Now, we're definitely going, if you were listening to the whole thing, we're going to see you in the next so championship fight.
Well, thank you so much. It's really appreciate that. God bless. Thank you.
Very nice to meet you. Excuse me. Thank you. No, it's
not. Did you hear him yelling the whole fight, Jesse?
Oh, ego.
Jesse, yeah, you know, did you hear him yelling? He was yelling with me.
I feel like fucking, what's his name, Dave Chappelle, when he came out in that comedy show with the lips all powdered up.
Oh, yeah.
They're all dry, dude.
Do you dedicate the fight to Rafael Garcia?
Yeah, my godfather, Marino. You know, he's an angel that's with me. Man, my godfather. But, you know, I'm happy to be back. After more than a year off, I'm happy to be back in the ring and being able to stay busy from now on.
It looked like you fought 2 months ago. It didn't look like you off. You didn't show any signs that you came forward. You let your hands go. I've never... You were aggressive when you dropped him.
Thank you. Thank you, Elie. But
you look good.
You know, I feel that I maintained the distance well, especially in a small ring like that. As soon as I walked in, I didn't know the ring was that small. I haven't fought in a ring that small in about, I'd say, 6 years, ever since I went to Club Nokia and I used to fight there when I was 5-0. So when I saw that small, I said, okay, we're going to fight. But I was able to keep my distance and reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future, we don't lose. Tell me what you're watching, EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.